about a mydipkit. I'm gonna go ahead and lay on the primer, a couple of parts from my AR. I'm gonna test it out on, not doing it on anything serious yet. I'm gonna go ahead and do these one by one. I think that'll be good for now. See you in about 2 hours. Alright, we're on to stage two. We're gonna lay down the white. It's the base coat of the mydipkit. Test spray real quick. Alright. We'll start on these again, these are a little easier. They say thinner is better. That's what I'm gonna do. I will say if you're doing a handle or something, trigger,
pistol grip, something like that, make sure you get all the uppers, lowers, and stuff.
Oh, so we'll leave that for about 15-20 minutes and we'll come back in another coat. Alright, we're gonna go ahead and do coat number two. Start out just how we left. Thank you. just lay the film down. Trying to get any bubbles out. Pretty sure this one's not going to come out very well. Set a malfunction when I took the cap off. The cap went flying to the fucking water. So. That didn't do us no good. Well, let's go ahead and try this anyway. Well, did what it was supposed to. It's on there. It's supposed to wait like a minute, so I'm just gonna watch the camera. About 3 minutes and 20 seconds. I mean, that's pretty cool. I don't know. I don't know how it's gonna come out, to be honest, but hey. You see it. And I kinda had that malfunction and everything. It looks like it came out pretty decent. There'll be a problem or two on there. I'm not that worried about it. Step in the net.
Okay. So, this is what we got. Now, the first one turned out really good on one side. Got a little bit messed up on the other side, but that was because this stupid cap knocked off this cap into the water. Got water everywhere. So the next one, as we went on, got better, as you see. Much better. And my girl suggested doing her phone, so we did that quickly. No clear coat on anything, not yet. I'm gonna go ahead and clear coat everything, trying to get a good lighting. Came out pretty sweet. And last, I did this. Just did it really quickly. But actually still turned out pretty good. I don't know. Not bad. Pretty easy to do. Think I need to let it set. This dried really quickly. Check out. See how long it says to wait till we do a clear coat. This needs to dry really good. These are dry. Come back and do some clear coat.